Hello, everybody. I am really, really thrilled to announce that I'm coming to Łódź this weekend. I'm coming to Poland, and the occasion, there are a couple of occasions actually, but the first one is the Polish translation of my book, Copenhagen Eyes, is going to be launched. And it is the first language translation of my book, so it's going to be special. And also, the foundation is turning 10 this year, and that is another reason to celebrate. I have never been to Łódź, and I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to do a keynote at the Urban Dialogues, and we're going to have a lot of good conversations about how to make our cities better using bikes, but also public transport and pedestrians, how we need to think differently about planning our cities. We've been planning them based on American engineering standards for 70 years here in Europe, and it's time to admit that that didn't work out well for anyone. So now it's back to the people, back to the life-size city. That's where we need to go, and I'm looking forward to meeting you all and talking about the possibilities. See you soon.